What is going on, guys? It's Mr. Cool here, and welcome back to another video in Roblox. And I just joined this game that my friend was playing, and this seems very fun. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take this thing for another spin. Yeah. So, I can collect blocks. And there's, like, different racetracks that you can also go on. And I'm gonna try to find one for you guys, so you can actually see what I think, and I am almost 100% sure the point of this game is someone looks like they made something for Roblox Death Run. And look at this. Ooh, you can actually jump with this one. Okay, so let's get on this track. Oh, that's the wrong way to go. Wrong way. Oh no, no, I'm going backwards. Yeah. Let's aim. Oh! Skills! Look at this. This is so much fun. Okay. Let's turn down this music. It's a little loud. Okay. Let's go to town. Okay. Let's close. This is mine. So let's build stuff. Okay. So now I like this. So it's the camera. Okay. So and now I guess we just add furniture. Is this supposed to be like a hotel or something that we're decorating, I guess? Okay, let's put a couch right here. Nope, not right there. Right here in the back. No, let's put a couch over here. This is a window! Oh, this is actually like a really cool window. Let's add these windows, like, here. I thought those were TVs. Okay, well right now we're not gonna bother with that. We're going to... How do I get out of this? Okay, so that's our building. Here's other people's buildings. So it looks like there's different things there, and I'm gonna spawn this. And I'm gonna take off just like this guy. This is fun. Too bad I couldn't like... Yeah, ejecting or clicking or dropping is really fun. I think it's eject, so I'm gonna space out and then you go like a little airplane. But I need a high enough spot. Oh no, I done messed up. I think that was supposed to launch me like this. What? Help me go somewhere. Whoa. Now we're an airplane. No. Oh, I got through a ring. And then I crashed. Okay. I'm a little bit confused about this game. What's the point of this game? Like, I know what it is, but like, what is that hotel room thingy for? Aw, savage. So... No! Okay, so... let's see here. Okay. Let's... I'm gonna go back to my room thingy. Yeah. So, access everyone's store. Now I see. Okay, so I get this now. There's games, and you build stuff for you to stay before the game start, I think. But right now, why is it only letting me have this little space? I don't know, but I know that I'm gonna have my bed right here. And then I'm gonna have two seats around the table. One here, and that's probably where I'm gonna sit so I can see the view. And then one here. Ooh. Let's do one right there. And then let's rotate this. And then let's put a plant in the corner. Let's put a window. And then let's leave and upgrade our cart. So I think, yep, this is the cart upgrader. Oh, so I need to own it. Okay. Oh, and then I buy loot boxes. Oh, that makes sense. So here's stuff for my cart, tower, furniture. This is stuff I guess I can just buy. But I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna see if I can maybe play one of those events thingies. Let's find one of those event thingies. Dang it, I want to go through that. Let's see. Where's the big game thingy that we kept seeing? And also, doing this is getting me more coins. That was weird. Okay, so. Let's keep going this way. Let's play one of those. We can just go here. So let's race. Who am I racing? Okay. All I know right now is that. Oh! Yeah. Big. Bridge bash. Definitely that one. Why do I start in the back? What? How am I supposed to even tell where the finish line is? I should be in the front. I was there first. Wait, where is that person? How are they almost done? Did they seriously cheat and not follow the right thing? No, I'm dead last. How am I in second? Ugh. Now I'm doing horrible. That person didn't want to follow the track. So that's why they got there first. Okay. There we go. Hey, at least they got some blocks. Let's race again. I like this. this is fun. This is probably gonna become a series. Shout out to my friend Sean10310 for showing me this game. He didn't really show me. I just saw that he was playing. I was like, oh, let's play it. Okay, let's vote for this one. Cause this is the only one. Okay, I'm assured to win at this point. Okay. So this is really about Skywork. I'm just gonna follow this arrow. I don't care about any of the rings, I'm just gonna follow the arrow. Look at how close we're getting. So close. Well, not really, but that's not what matters. What shift makes you go faster? Go. How do you go? Oh, that's how you go down. Make sure we can actually land on it. Yay! I won! And I was the only one. So I couldn't have won. I can't lose. Oh. I'm sorry, this one's gonna be interesting. Dang it, I didn't get in the race. Let's play. Racing. Let's start a new race. Dabbed. I just dabbed. Oh! Oh. Nope, right here. Nope, back up. Okay, why can't I just say... Stuff it! Let's eject. Let's eject out of this thing. Let's sit here. We're gonna do one more race and then this is gonna, and then this is going to be over, sadly. This episode's going to be over, but then we're gonna make more episodes because more episodes of this is awesome. This was the one that we were good on before. So let's see what we get back in system and see. I'm gonna do the technique of not follow the path. Maybe this isn't the best idea. No. Okay, we're going fast. I can see the word finish line. But I just need to find it. I know where the finish line is, but I can't see. Oh, there it is. No! How do we get up there? Oh, there we go. Finished! 60 blocks. Let's see... Sean. Let's visit his tower. So he's been in this game for a long time. It looks like he has a lot of stuff. Okay, let's play this race. And maybe Sean will join it. This is my race. Yes! So the backup goes to the water strategy we're using. how she did it so quick. I get it. How am I in third? I shouldn't be. Ooh, I can earn blocks. Let's dive bomb. I forgot how to dive bomb. Dive bomb. Why won't it let me dive bomb? How am I doing that? That makes sense. At least now I know how to do it. Okay. Let's spawn this vehicle. Oh yeah. That is now the final race, so I hope you enjoy, and this is gonna become a series. Peace out. Peace out, fam. No. I was kidding, we're gonna have one more race. Okay. We're gonna have the big bridge bash. By myself? Okay, I guess this will be the speed of practice run. So now I know how to, at least now I know how to dive bomb. I can do it! So let's fire myself, first of all. And then let's immediately start to dive bomb. We need to go forward, and then we need to take a sudden jolt. So we need to go forward, and then forward, take a sudden jolt down. Look at this, we're doing good. We're doing really good. Oh, maybe we aren't doing so good. Okay. Wow, we're going very slow on this one. Only 50 blocks. Okay, that is it for this video. So I hope you enjoyed, and peace out. Yeah.